What's wrong?
Oh.
You've got poop on you.
Hey guys.
Hello.
Good afternoon.
Trying to look myself look a little bit neater because my sister says I need a haircut.
He does need a haircut.
I do.
But his favourite barber's back in Dundee, so that's not happening. But anyway, we've had a really lazy morning because we were purposefully heading out later on. So we're going to go to Fisherman's Wharf and maybe see the seals.
Yeah.
So we're just having a lazy, lazy morning. So we're just about to head out the door. Let's go.
Every day we're getting a little bit closer to Alcatraz. It's like we can gradually get in here, haven't we?
Yeah.
So we've made it to Fisherman's Wharf, haven't we?
We have, after a very questionable Uber drive, we are here safe.
Yeah.
And it's so nice.
It's lovely. Like Amy said, it's trip. It's kind of like Blackpool a bit, isn't it?
Yeah, it reminds me a lot like Blackpool, like all the little shops, you can get all the silly stuff.
Tourist.
We're on a seal hunt now.
Touristy, that's what it is. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it is.
First stop, Pier 39.
Seal!
Where on the scale of your favourite animal is a sea lion?
It's pretty high.
Pretty high?
Yeah.
So you're pretty excited?
I'm really pretty excited.
Like, what if there's only like one or two?
I don't know. Like me, well, that'll be fine. If there's one, I'll be happy. I think it was a couple of years ago, me and Jace went to Lanzarote and we swam with sea lions.
Yeah.
And it was the best experience ever. And then the year after that, we swam with dolphins.
Yeah.
I love the sea lions. And I love the dolphins too, but I love sea lions so much.
Well, we're up here 39, so.
It's good sea lions.
I see some already.
Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
That was so funny. I was like,
and nobody's got back on either, except for the birds.
What's wrong? You've got poop on you. Get away from me, you stink. You've got poop on her arm. Did you enjoy the sea lion?
I loved it.
You can stand there and watch it.
Like, we were there for ages.
Probably go back though.
Yeah.
Or maybe go back on Monday.
Yeah.
Or go to Alcatraz.
Definitely. We're there anyway, so me as well.
Yeah, we've got to come here to go on the boat, don't like that.
Yeah, I washed the poop off my hand.
Nice.
So the
so I just went into Bisco. Got a coffee. Which is delicious, by the way. Amy wasn't going to get one. I gave her a little taste, and look, Louches of the keeping for one. So this place is insane, isn't it? San Francisco is just mental. Like, we're walking up from Pier 39 right up to Union Square, where all the shops and stuff are, and headed right through like Chinatown, basically. But it's like we were literally just landed in China.
It's insane. We didn't get to catch Chinatown in New York.
No.
So like seeing it here, it's just unbelievable. I just seen it. There's like markets, and this fish just jumped right out of its tray.
Didn't even know they caught it. That was brilliant.
I wish I did.
That's fresh fish anyway, isn't it?
We've had such a good day.
Yeah. What's your highlight?
Our meal was really nice. My highlight today was seals.
Seals?
Yeah,
sea lions. I think my highlight was the tram ride.
Yeah, they were like top, but
that was awesome.
Seeing those wee guys there, it was just brilliant.
It's been so, well, we never went out till later on, so it feels like it's been such a quick day. But
yeah, but it's been a good day.
Yeah, I've done quite a lot again. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye guys.
Bye.
Bye.